Voice Eastern Europe.
Hello, welcome to this timely message of eternal good news. This is George Bryan. The Apostle Paul believes that the governor Festus was determined to grant the Jews' request and send him to Jerusalem to be judged. He knew that the Jews planned to ambush and kill him along the way. So he used good judgment and appealed to Caesar to be tried in Rome. Festus was obligated to comply with Paul's request, so he made preparations to send him to Italy. He would also send other prisoners, including Paul's friend Aristarchus from Thessalonica, Colossians chapter 4, verse 10. Luke, his personal physician and the author of the book of Acts, would also accompany Paul. The prisoners were under the charge of Julius, a centurion of the Augustan regiment. Read about the journey in Acts chapters 27 and 28. They boarded a cargo ship from Adramyttium that would sail along the coast of Asia and stop at several ports to load or unload goods. The first port of call was Sidon. Julius treated Paul kindly and gave him liberty to go ashore to visit his friends and receive care. Luke did not specify what Paul needed, but the brethren took care of him. Already the wind was becoming unfavorable for sailing, so the captain sailed under the lee of Cyprus for protection.